I wasn't that scared.
Oh, you will be.
Okay, Polly, you got your scary story?
Yes! There was a time when frogs lived in fear of a monster that lurked in the woods.
Scary!
Now we're talking!
It had a giant head, spindly legs, and a hideous face bump!
Ooh! Ooh!
Me? Your scary story is me?
Ugh, way to spoil the ending, Anne.
You're telling me I'm the monster in your story? Also, your drawing is insulting.
Wow, you people are impossible to please.